Los Angeles Lakers down in Florida taking on the Magic. That means LeBron's in town. And watch LeBron working with Lonzo Ball here. Lonzo with a terrific pass over to LeBron, who finishes that one with the strong flush. There's the pass one more time. And LeBron, yeah, knows how to finish. And LeBron, a nice pass to Kyle Kuzma, who crushes that one. Watch it one more time. LeBron, 22 points and 7 assists in the game. But Orlando is up by 5 at this point. Magic with the steal. DJ Augustine makes the no-look pass to Aaron Gordon. And Aaron Gordon gets the stuff. And the Magic up by 9 at the half. Third quarter. More from Orlando. Nikola Vucevic drives to the basket and lays this one up and over JaVale McGee. Then Aaron Gordon to Vucevic. Posting up down low on LeBron and makes the shot. DJ Augustine with the crossover penetrates, goes behind the back to Gordon for the open three. That caps a 9-0 run. It's a 17-point advantage and just too much Magic down the stretch. DJ Augustine drives to the basket for the easy layup, and LeBron has seen enough. He's untying his shoes early. And meanwhile, for the Magic, they just keep on trucking. Vucevic in the post, turns, banks it off the glass. He had 36 points, 13 rebounds. Orlando wins it by 13. Final score, 130 to 117.